it's exciting that the original vision was that it would be not only fun, but it would be educational.
I think we've done a good job of kind of having a wide spectrum of opportunity for all ages of kids. Do a lot more of that outreach and really make Chattanooga the best place for a child to grow up.
There's a great outreach programs going to the schools. When the bus arrives, it's a rock star.
It's an absolute area in which a child can create. It's exactly the bridge that you want to build.